last week was my best friend Elizabeth's birthday.
Okay.
But I forgot to send her card until this week.
Oh, a week?
Yeah.
Let me tell you this. A week is not even that late.
Really?
Uh-huh. I have a more crazy but true story. So I have a friend, she's from NC State, and she got married last year.
Yeah.
I didn't have the chance to go to her wedding, so I prepared her a gift. It was a very beautiful necklace.
So nice.
But I just forget the whole time. So I wait until like this year.
Oh, wow.
So I waited for the whole year to get the gift back to her.
Well, you know what they say, mm-hmm. It's better late than never.
Yeah. So the idiom we just acted out, it's better late than never. The meaning is?
It's better to do something even if it's late than to never do it at all.
Mm-hmm. 中文的意思就是迟到去做某件事总比不做的要好。